So people keep asking me to build a ship. Other people ask me to build an airship. And other people ask me to build a submarine. So I thought, hey, I'm gay. So why not make all of them in one build? So I can finally go finish that anime I started before Christmas. Boy, am I a genius. Boy, I made a huge mistake. So I made the 6500 block monstrosity that crashes games and literally makes the server unplayable. Whenever I spawn this thing, half of the server leaves. I know, it sounds like a Yo Mama joke. The name, Emperor's Wrath is actually pretty accurate, since if somebody makes me angry, oof, I'll spawn this thing and make you not enjoy this game because of the lag. Yeah, and if you try to escape, I'll find you and I'll make you lag. This ship is so strong in PvP, it makes people rage quit, okay? And if somebody dares to attack you, just turn on some of your thrusters and just make the whole game crash.
Now that's a lot of damage!
Tactic.
Nice.
I've made whole servers kneel before me with this super weapon. Don't get me wrong, this thing works and probably in a less not laggy environment super well, since it has all the controls that you need to properly do pretty much everything that a submarine, airship, and battleship can do. And it has really cool moving turrets.
But
since Roblox servers are crap baskets, yeah, not a good idea. So I'm probably just gonna show you guys how to make the shell so that you guys can modify it into a battleship or a submarine or airship or be stupid like me, all of them.
Thank you.